It's what's the date? 27th.
I think so.
It's Saturday.
8:08 p.m.
Saturday, May 27th, 2017, and that's going toward Dyersburg right there, northwest. And the skies have been lightening up, and flashes. It looked like flashes through the trees even, but it hadn't been the lightning up in the sky. And the winds out here have tore up a lot of things, and we were waiting for it to mess up, to tear up that garden, because again, look at the opening we have. We have at least a half mile to 3/4 mile. Oh, I just missed that lightning too. But half a mile to 3/4 mile of open space all around us. It's Monsanto corn. It's about waist high. And I'm just videoing and see if I can catch a little lightning down here before I shut it off. And it'll be about 2 minute video, and they can hopefully maybe use a little bit of this clip. They don't like long videos, I understand, but saw that. I was just to the right over there. I was zoomed in so tight though. Not real tight, but I was in tight and you couldn't see it. That's why I need to keep it out like this. The garden is much closer than it appears on the screen, but from where I'm standing, when I look through the viewfinder, that's how the garden looks up on the camera. I want to keep it up wide so I can see if I can get some lightning. It's pretty nasty out here. Up in Illinois, where a friend of mine lives in Anna, their power is out, and it's been out for at least an hour. And while he was on the phone with me, he was telling me about how the winds were so nasty. I said, yeah, we're supposed to get that too. And it's like after 8 now, 8:10 or so right now. And there it goes. I don't know if I caught it or not. Jeez, I might have missed it again because I'm panning. But yeah. That's northwest, that's directly northwest. Jackson is southwest of us right there. We're about 12 miles out of Jackson. Humboldt is about 2-3 miles over that way. Come on. I'm gonna go to 3 minutes. I'll go to 4 minutes because it's almost 3 minutes right now. There, 3 minutes. Hear the thunder? It knocked the hummingbird feeders completely over and spilled the hummingbird juice over there. So that's how bad the winds were for a few minutes. Just constant, heavy, fast blowing winds, man. We ran out here and put stakes out on everything, trying to reinforce everything out there. What happens is going to happen. Now, come out tomorrow and may not be a garden out here. Whoa, okay. All right, well, I think I got that one, so. All right, that's all I'm going to record now. So, WBBJ, hope you guys can use this.